are we? That thing can't be operational, can it?
We better hope not, boss.
At long last, Wutai's finest deigned to join us. You've performed admirably.
Quit acting all superior. We both know you're afraid of us.
Is that so? Well, maybe I am.
You should know there's more where we came from. Lots more. And you'll never see them coming. Just imagine a whole clan of ninjas landing on your doorstep.
Oh my! We must do something right away.
Well, you can't.
Don't say that. Won't you at least give us a chance?
Whoop-a!
Allow me to present the latest innovation in Shinra battle armor. Designed by yours truly. This will be a memory to cherish for the rest of your lives. All 30 seconds of them.
Come on!
should have known those actuators weren't up to the task. Time for an overhaul.
Hello? My. How the tables have turned.
Proud of yourself, little savage.
What are you doing?
When will Shinra learn? There is no replicating you. They ought to know better.
Looking forward to this.
I am. It has been too long since my last hunt.
What'd you do? Tell us!
Is this how it's done in Wutai? You just howl until you get what you want.
That's enough, Sonon. I got this. All right, lady, out with it. Tell us where you're hiding the new materia. Don't play dumb now. We know you've been cooking up something super powerful.
Well, well. Wutai must have some highly skilled intelligence operatives. That, or we have a mole in our midst.
What was?
I'll check on it.
All right, but make it quick.
You are correct that we're in the process of creating an exquisite new materia. However, it is far from complete.
Yeah, right. You must think I'm stupid.
Would I lie to you? Regrettable though it is, other plans have been deemed a higher priority.
What other plans?
Well, just between you and me, my colleagues and I are going to drop plate number 7 on the slums. And then we're going to blame it on Avalanche and Wutai.
I don't get it. You're gonna drop a plate? And?
Oh dear! I think your friend might have run into trouble. Aren't you going to save him?